here we go. Back inside Studio 31, Gary Apple and Carol Walters, UConn, facing 7-0 Villanova. Maddie Segrist getting a lot of attention, rightly so, averaging 24 points a game coming in. She scores early on. Later in the opening quarter, Olivia Nelson-Ododa cutting to the basket.
I like the movement. She slashes back door, sees the opening, and won.
Final minute of that first quarter, Kristen Williams going to fire from downtown. She started to look much more comfortable in that offense.
Yeah, and looking to shoot the ball, so she knew when to shoot and when to drive to the basket.
UConn by 6 after 1. There's Paige Bueckers, the art of the mid-range game. How many times are we going to say that this season?
I know. It's rare, though. She does a great job.
Sarah Mortensen back the other way. Wildcats 5 threes in that first half. Paige Bueckers then stealing the show. Look at the acceleration through the defense.
I love it, and she doesn't hesitate. She's a great ball handler. She's got that crossover move.
UConn by 13 at the break, and then they began to pull away in that third quarter. Olivia Nelson-Ododa getting great position inside.
Well, and did you see? It was just her change of speed. She got a little quicker, posted up. Easy game.
And then Becker's jumping the passing lane.
I love it. Their defense led to offense. She anticipates so well for a freshman.
61-37. UConn had the lead going to the fourth quarter. Kristen Williams, you cannot leave her open.
Look at that arc on that shot and shooting with confidence.
Speaking about confidence, Avina Westbrook appears to be getting more confident with every game.
I love it. Shooting the three like it's nothing. I love that she contributes all around.
And finally, Anna Makarat from the right wing. I mean, Gino was waiting to see her knock one down. She finally did. UConn gets the win. They go to 5-0 on the season, handing Villanova their first loss of the year. UConn ended up shooting it at 55%.